The doctor said it had been growing since I was a little girl. It was a brain tumor. It was life-threatening. Radiation was not an option. I'm a nurse, and I picked MedStar Washington Hospital Center for my surgery. In the 12 hours that it took to remove the tumor, my doctor never left my side. I look at the sky, and it's a little bluer today, and the sun rises and the sunsets are a little more beautiful. I am grateful for everything that they did for me.